Meanwhile, Governor Bala Muhammad of Bauchi State, who was infected about 2 weeks ago, has tested negative for coronavirus. The governor, who was among the newly discharged persons, disclosed his current health status in tweets posted on social media. He thanked the people of the state as well as religious leaders in Bauchi and elsewhere for their support and prayers while he was in isolation. The governor also thanked the NCDC and the team of health experts in Bauchi tackling coronavirus for their efforts in curtailing the spread of the disease.